I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise.
Hello all, good morning, Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Sunday, March 19th, and we're making our way over into the spring equinox, which is now just high event watch, not high rapture watch, as I have found some serious connections that are bringing us to April 18th, which is also Holocaust Day, and then the next day after that, which would be first fruit. So we're going to talk a little bit about that today. We'll bring in some connections that the Lord showed me with these millions of fish dying over in Menindi, this egg yolk that is going to get poured out just like his judgments. So we'll talk about that today and this high rapture watch that is coming. And it's, which means also we are in the 40 days of time of testing, which things are about to get very serious. So way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.